At a very young age, I was fascinated by the question of how a fertilized egg can become a live animal with so many different kinds of cell types. So that led me into the world of bioenergy. I chose kidney regeneration as my research direction. I'm Zhongwei Li. I just started here in USC in September 1st, and now I have a brand new lab with nothing in it. Yeah, just empty boxes. So I'm going to open these boxes from today and set up the brand new lab. I will use stem cell technologies to make mini kidneys in a petri dish. These mini kidneys, we call them organoids, and we will use them to screen drugs to find a cure for kidney diseases in the lab. And also we will collaborate with bioengineering and to combine stem cell technology and bioengineering technology to try to rebuild the kidney in the lab to provide alternative ways to get an artificial kidney for future transplantation. The kidney transplants are very limited. Most of the people cannot get their desired organs before they die. So there's an urgent need for us to find alternative ways to replace the transplantable kidneys. USC is the perfect place for kidney research in my mind. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to interact with the kidney research community here in USC, and I'm sure that we can work together to move forward with the kidney research here.